In this video, we have given that x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 1. And we have to find the value of x power 25 plus 1 by x power 25. So we have given that x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 1. And it is x squared plus 1 by x is equal to minus 1. And if we multiply both sides with x, then we get x squared plus 1 is equal to minus x. And it is x squared plus 1 plus x is equal to 0. And we know that aq minus bq is equal to a minus b times a squared plus b squared plus ab. So xq minus 1q will be equal to x minus 1 times x squared plus 1 squared plus x times 1. And it is xq minus 1 is equal to x minus 1 times x squared plus 1 plus x. And it is xq minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to x squared plus 1 plus x. And it is xq minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to, and x squared plus 1 plus x is equal to 0. So this is 0. And from here, we can get x is not equal to 1. So x is not equal to 1, that means x minus 1 is not equal to 0. So we can multiply both sides with x minus 1, and we will get xq minus 1 is equal to 0 and xq is equal to 1. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have to find the value of x power 25 plus 1 by x power 25. We have to find the value of x power 25 plus 1 by x power 25. And x power 25 is x times x power 24 plus 1 by x power 25 is x times x power 24. And it is x times x power 24 is xq power 8 plus 1 by x times xq power 8. And we have xq is equal to 1. So it is x times 1 power 8 plus 1 by x times 1 power 8. And it is x plus 1 by x. And x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 1. So this is equal to minus 1.